faces. If you want something that's classy, tell them all you gotta do is ask me. Yeah, places, places. Feeling like 100 blue faces. Put a bow tie on the laces. Now throw a good foot in it. Can I get a witness? Fresh like a new pair of linens. Bought a new crib with a tenant. Now they want a piece of the business. Sipping my tea with a lemon. Roll down the window, play this on repeat. Whipping your neck when we cruising the street. Like what you see, but it's hard to believe. I make it look easy.
It all comes down to how Greg is cool. And everybody knows that Greg is cool, right? Camping, fishing, snowboarding, climbing, fixed gear bicycles. Greg also really got me into aromatherapy. And we did a lot of aromatherapy, like before, during, and after all of those cool activities.
Lights, camera, action.
Every time we drink to brighten the room, everybody has to yell, Goodfolk. And Greg and Mercedes will kiss, and we will count out loud how long they're kissing.
My annoying little sister, when she was born, it was like Christmas. She was like my new favorite toy, and I was obsessed. Seeing her strength, her grit, her tenacity, especially in this last year, blew me, blew all of us who know her. And behind all of that fueling her, is this bounty of love and care she wants to give to all of her loved ones.
I'm very happy for this. I'm waiting for the grandchildren to come because I love grandchildren!
Welcome, friends and family and loved ones. We are gathered here today to celebrate the union of Greg and Mercedes. We are all here to support this commitment of love and share in the joy that these two have created. The bride and groom have requested that we take a moment, take a deep breath, and take in these amazing views to enjoy the loved ones that are here with us and remember the loved ones that are here in spirit. Mazel tov!
Greg, to me, as I've told Shana, is a reincarnation of my husband.
I've already gone on far too long, right, without mentioning how absolutely beautiful Mercedes looks this evening. And I think she deserves a round of applause, too. Let's go.